When I'm feeling tired and just switch on the TV, I always hope to catch my favourite sport personality, part-time English coach and an extra devil. He's a bit of a twat, and his name is Gary Neville. He's not easy to like, I feel bad for his mother. Everybody hates him, including his brother. He doesn't beat around the bush, he said things how they are. He's like a more handsome Ribery, minus the scar. He gives a non-biased opinion on Sky Sports. I love it when he breaks games down and shares his thoughts.
Rooney's a great England player, but he's not as good as me. Alex Ferguson's a genius, he's better than Mancini. Torres is shit. Silver's a magician, let me circle him now, so I can prove I'm a tactician.
He's a part-time English coach and an ex-red devil. He's a bit of a twat, and his name is Gary Neville. He's not easy to like, I feel bad for his mother. I mean, everybody hates him, including his brother. He's got a strong stance on dives, and he ain't afraid to tell it all. He's the sole reason I watch Monday Night Football. I love his reaction when a team scores goals. Even though he's got a wife, he still loves kissing skulls. He thinks zonal marking's crap, and he ain't afraid to show it. He should've lit the Olympic flame, he's a true Brit. At first, I was skeptical, but I think he's won. I'm sure he'll be on RTVs for many years to come. He's a part-time English coach and an extra devil. He's a bit of a twat, and his name is Gary Neville. He's not easy to like, I feel bad for his mother. I mean, everybody hates him, including his brother.
It's Torres! Oh!